The thing is, like, I've never been signed out before, so I don't understand why this would happen now. The one day I finally decide we're gonna do the Fortnite video. Gabrielle, that's not an option. We don't start over, okay?
What is up, everyone? My name is Gabrielle Moses. I'm currently in my car sitting right outside of Jack's house, right there. And he doesn't really know I'm here yet because I'm finally getting payback. You guys have seen all the pranks he has done on me, so it's my turn to do one on him. And guess what it is? Yep, you probably read the title. It's Fortnite. I'm gonna prank him by deleting his account. So pretty much, Jack was stupid enough to make his Fortnite account with our business email. So that means I have access to the Fortnite account because he used the email that I also have access to. So I am an evil genius and I decided to change the password. Then once I changed the password, I changed the email too, from our business account to my own personal account. So then once he figures out that he can't get in, I hope he's gonna freak out. I think he will freak out, but I'm just gonna go in there and just be like, dude, I'm ready to play, because we're actually supposed to do a Fortnite game today, but I joked on him. Jack Brigman, your favorite person's here. And the camera is, of course, out of focus. Come on. Okay, there we go. Now we're here. You ready? Boy, boy. Oh, what's up?
Nothing.
What?
I don't know why, for some reason, we can't get into our Fortnite account.
Weren't we supposed to do that today? Dude, you had it all. You were supposed to have it all ready.
I did.
I was so excited for this, seriously. Can you fix it?
That's what I'm trying to do.
How long is it gonna take?
I don't know, Zach. I got here and I was trying to log in, thinking that it would work. And I thought like maybe I have no idea.
I mean, does it actually matter?
I already had two accounts. There's no like phone number thing because I only have the phone number on my old one.
Don't you have the email for it?
Yeah, but it's not.
Why don't we just make a new one? Why does it matter?
Like, all these people say, like, I emailed them, I have my fingers crossed, whatever, but if we get make a new account, I don't have my stats.
What are stats?
What are stats?
What are stats?
Statistics.
Well, yeah, but who cares about statistics?
I do. It's Fortnite.
Is it like how many people you kill, or like your level, like beginner and advanced?
My KD is almost 4.
Wow.
The people watching know that that's a big deal.
Does that mean you have a 4-inch dick?
No.
You have like a vein popping out of your head. Are you really that mad?
I'm frustrated. Yeah, I cannot figure this out.
Just start a new one. Who cares about
no,
a KD
I'm not
of 4? You're a killer of 4 people. Is that what it means?
Okay.
Dude, I learned some stuff from watching that Drake thing and Lil Yachty. Wait, did he ever end up playing?
No.
Who was the football player did?
Yeah.
And that other guy.
Gabriel, that's all news.
Dude, you woke me up multiple times in one night while you were in Mexico. You shouldn't be worried about Fortnite while you're in Mexico.
Here, don't film this. This is literally all I can get every single time. No matter what.
Sign in failed.
No matter what account I use. Don't film this. The thing is, like, I've never been signed out before, so I don't understand why this would happen now. The one day I finally decide we're gonna do the Fortnite video, I'm just so confused because, like I said, I've never been signed out, and whenever I got my new computer or my computer fixed, I had to re-sign in and I had no problem. And now I'm trying to sign in and I can't. And I'm on the verge of tears because I'm just panicking. I have nowhere to turn. No one's there for me. No one even cares. You're all laughing at me right now.
I am here for you, even though you could just start over.
Gabriel, that's not an option. We don't start over, okay? Do we just delete our YouTube channel and start over because we lost the password? No, we fight.
No, we don't.
We fight.
We fight, but unfortunately, I don't know how to do that.
The computer.
Now. No, we're not going to abuse my computer again. This morning, I'm literally watching SpongeBob. The night before, I was playing Fortnite. There was no problem. I went back and watched more SpongeBob. Now I'm trying to sign in, and I can't.
Was someone here?
No one was here. I mean, maybe the boogeyman. He just came into my room, he logged in. To get on my computer, you have to know my computer password, too.
I mean, is it an easy password? Wait, no way. Is it seriously locked?
What?
Your computer.
Why is that so? Yeah. My computer has a password. That's not that surprising. A lot of people do that.
Oh. I mean, I wouldn't do that.
Daryl, that might have been the least surprising thing I've said so far. Why are you... No way!
I swear...
No, you don't have a password on your computer.
No, because I've been on your computer before, and it didn't have a lock.
It definitely has a lock. Unless it's like a 30... It doesn't matter. Daryl, now you're just making...
Please, just have mercy on me, please. I'm dying.
I don't know what to do. Like, you guys think I'm just standing here hopeless, but trust me, I've been trying to figure this out for quite some time.
And dude, you need to hurry it up.
The only thing I have to look at is this girl, this dude. Like, by now, I feel like I know their names and I know where they live, how their family life's going and everything, because this is just, I've been staring at this picture for so long. What I thought I'd done is I just messed up the password. Like, somehow I was able to mess it up so many times in a row. So I tried to type in my password differently. That didn't work. And then I was like, if someone changed my password on my email, I would have gotten like an email confirmation or something, because I'm not going to get it through my phone because I use my phone number for my other account. And then I realized that Gabriella did this, and now I'm angry. Where is my where is my password?
I didn't do it.
Wow, how convincing, babe. Oh my gosh, that was grade A acting, babe. Now seriously, where is my freaking password before I make you choose a window to get thrown out of?
I don't have it. Why would I change
my fingertips are starting to twitch. I need my password. I have a headache like right here. You know how I get.
Right behind the eye?
Right behind the eye.
Oh, that's a bad one.
That is a bad one. That's what I'm saying.
Wait, let me at least get this tripod out.
Did you do this or not? Seriously, did you do this
or
not?
No, I didn't do it.
Babe, I can see your face in the viewfinder. Did you do it? Yes, give me my password.
No, I just like to look
at my God, my life has been flashing before my eyes for the past hour. I thought I was going to lose all my stats just to find out that you do this, but I know you did not do this, so one of my friends had to have helped you do this. Which one of my friends showed you how to delete my freaking Fortnite account?
John. I mean, wait, no one.
Wait, no. So is it actually deleted or
deleted.
I said that on accident. I thought
it's gone.
No, there's no way John would have the balls to delete my Fortnite account.
No, but I do. He showed me
No way, because he knows I'd take it out on him. There's no way he would do that. There's no way John would do that. I'm calling this guy. This guy's gonna be my roommate in like 4 months. If he doesn't want to wake up underwater every day.
Watch him not answer. Because he knows what's happening.
Hello? Yo.
This is Jack Breitman.
Hi.
Do you admit to your crimes?
Yes.
What did you do?
I don't know.
This is not the time to play dumb. Did you change my password on my Fortnite account? Or did you delete it?
Why would I do that?
John, you only respond with that kind of attitude and sympathy when you did something.
Hey, do shut your mouth. You don't talk to me with that tone.
John, unless you want to wake up underwater, what is the password?
Underwater?
Alright, you have 30 seconds to text me the password of my Fortnite account before I reach my hand through this phone speaker and strangle you.
Alright, it's, I hate you and you're gay 69.
I'm going insane. If you don't text me this password in a short minute, you are dead, boy.
See, he didn't do it.
Shut up, Gabrielle!
Oh, your butt was ready. Hey, look at that.
Can't feel my feet. There's so many things going across my visual of like how I can get back at you. I never thought people could be this cruel. I was raised as if people were kind and considerate and actually cared for one another and would never go out of their way just to hurt people, but I was wrong.
Your eyelashes look really pretty at least.
Gabrielle, let me be emotional for a minute, okay? I can't believe you do such a cruel thing to me.
What'd I do?
I don't think...
I got you another straw. So we can cheer.
That you did. Ladies and gentlemen, if there's one thing you never... Actually, the girls, the ladies out there watching, or even the guys, if you have a loved one that happens to play a lot of Fortnite, one thing you never want to mess with is their account, because it's like their... It's almost like my Fortnite account is like Gabrielle's GPA. Gabrielle wants to be a doctor.
That is so true.
That's as important as it is. Also, what is that? What the heck is the difference between a malt and a shake?
We were talking about it while we're
It's like eggs. Malts and shakes.
The thing is,
and I don't understand what the heck the difference possibly
could shake.
Be.
It's a shake. Isn't it good? It's good.
That is very good.
I wish we would have gotten fries with it, because then you dip fries in it and heaven.
Wait, you dip fries in this?
Yeah, you dip fries in it.
Fries and a chocolate
and I'll
shake.
Get you fries.
No, I do not. That sounds terrible.
No, it's so good.
Gabrielle, how am I going to keep this body in pristine condition while playing loads of Fortnite, eating malts and fries? Okay, the malts is plenty. But after we finish this, we're about to head to a soccer game, our school soccer game. Come to find out, me and Gabrielle only have 9 more days of school, so we decided we're going to try to implement our school life as much as possible for the last couple. Oh my gosh, it's going to be so boring.
We're just gonna be doing nothing in class and just tell people like yell and
yeah.
pretend like
be
you're
really
excited.
Obnoxious for 10 seconds for the vlog. But we're gonna finish this off camera because we're probably gonna start making out or something. So we will see you guys at the soccer game. This is the culprit right here. This dirty, stinky. Cammy, say it out loud. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's all fun and games till the camera turns on. I'm what? A little louder. A little louder for the people in the back, Cammy.
Guys, I'm not gonna lie, it's probably the first and only soccer game I will let in this entire year.
I quit, and so I'm
yeah, Gabrielle quit to be on the soccer grind, or the YouTube grind. That's my boy Zach right there. I went to Cabo with him. Look, he's so funny, he's so cute. That's John, I hate that guy. Cannot stand that guy. Absolutely cannot stand him. But yeah, this is like the only soccer game you guys are ever gonna see on the Jack and Gab YouTube channel if you're awesome, missing glory, because probably the last one. Gonna give you guys an idea of what the heck we're dealing with.
They keep trying to score, but oh, touchdown!
0-0. Gabrielle, not a touchdown.
Nope,
that is a goal.
Went through the touchdown thing.
That's a field.
That's a field goal.
Dumb.
Yeah!
Wow!
Oh my God!
Look at balls.
God!
Stay here, soccer. Kick a pass.
Oh, that's a concussion. All right, I could not do that. That kind of pain. Come on, where's the aggression?
Oh, there it is.
Oh!
I want more aggression. I want clickbait, someone died aggression.
I'm gonna go out there and fight.
Go do it. I dare you.
Alright, wait for it. And it's off.
Bombs
Bam.
Away.
Okay. And
ankle broken.
There goes the ankle. Concussion and ankle, that's a bad day. Apparently, Gabrielle didn't know that you could zoom in with this camera.
No, I didn't know that you do this, like with the thingy on top.
You have to do it while you're you have to do it while you're not filming though.
Yes,
otherwise
friend.
It won't work.
Oh,
here we go. Opposition. Oh, hey John, is that a token for hurting me today?
Come up with a new name for friends.
Oh my gosh. I'm gonna be living with that baby. Hey bro, you gotta dance in? Let's see this.
Oh, God.
I'll put music. You gotta get right there. I'll put music behind
oh,
it and everything.
No.
Oh, no.
Hold up. Hold up. Let me back up a little bit. Let me back up. All right, get it. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Where's the mixtape? What's the download link? SoundCloud?
Link right here.
This is my good friend, Michael Manzardo. A little camera shy, but he's been wanting to be on the channel for a long time. That's the homie Drake. Great dance moves. Come on, Michael, just say hi. Give us the Instagram.
What's up?
Oh, come on. These are all of my sister's friends, by the way. That's Charlie.
Hi.
All the homies. Yeah, everyone shout out the Instagrams. There it is.
Period, bro.
There it is.
Alright, I got it.
Oh, okay, yeah. Well, as soon as you get some followers, okay.
Is it going? Okay, hey. Guess what?
Yeah, it's going. Okay, hello. My name's Cammy.
Hi.
This is Chloe and MJ. I'm Jack Brinkman's friend and Gabrielle's friend. Sorry, we're both stressed out because we have, 1.5 weeks of school left, and we have like this huge project due that's like worth like, what is it, like 150 points or something?
Yeah.
The thesis. And it's really stressful, and it's only supposed to be like 2 pages long, but it's... Anyway, yeah, I'm Jack Brinkman's favorite for sure.
All right, bro. This guy wants to be in the vlog. He looks like Niall Horan. Shout out to Instagram.
Jeremy Raider 7.
I can't hear it. Michael, what is the Instagram?
Jeremy Raider 7.
Jeremy Raider 7.
Jeremy Raider 7. Okay.
Charlie underscore O'Reilly, like autopilot.
Adam Chan underscore.
Hey, gosh. Nobody actually likes me, just for the followers.
So we got one goal, so that means we're winning by one leg.
I don't really know what's going on.
But neither do I. I'm just kind of here for the moral support. Just
I'm here for the experience.
You know? I'm like, you know, socializing, supporting my school.
Guys, high school tip, okay, and I'm serious right now, get involved, okay? Go to the sports games, go to the dances, go to eat a bunch of candy. Because at the end of the day, you can only do it for so long. Right, Cam?
Correct.
Cameron's, I'm telling you, there's 5 of him. He's everywhere at once, I swear. He'll be in our video, and then he'll be in Cindy's video. It's ridiculous. Well, guys, we won. Probably can't see it, but it says 1-0. That's us. Well, guys, that's going to be the end of this video. I'm super glad that we won, but we hope you guys enjoyed it. We're only posting twice this week because I am exhausted, and also we're about to graduate high school. We're hanging out with our friends, doing all kinds of high schooler stuff. So we're only posting twice this week. I'm so sorry. I hope you guys enjoyed. Social media down below, Twitch. Of course, guys, I got pranked. The least you could do is follow the Twitch account, Jack and Gab. Link in the top of the description. But we hope you guys enjoyed, and we will see you
in the next one.